late. Engine is already here.
What do we do?
Stop the truck.
What's even down there?
My home. Dusk, stay out of this.
Wait! Cahal!
Rodko! Rodko, they've cleared our northern line. They have an exo.
We'll take care of the wounded later. We have to stop them.
Let's go! Move!
Rodko.
You'll regret that. Clever boy. Ultra, fall back!
Fucking silver.
Tell me, where's Adana?
Don't worry, Cahal. Your daughter didn't fight this battle.
Lost a lot of blood. I don't know if he'll make it through the night. Has anyone told his wife yet?
She's gone. She bled out just before they shot him.
I'll make good use of that.
Hello, Cahal.
following in her mother's footsteps. Millie used to say the same thing.
Hey, Cahal. It's good to see your face again.
Cairn is in a bad way.
Dusk, what are you doing here? I thought I told you to keep clear.
You really thought I'd leave you behind like that? You should know me better than that by now. Besides, looks like you need all the help you can get. I really don't want to lose my front row tickets to the Cahal show.
This isn't your fight.
Yeah, well, I think that's for me to decide.
Well, if you really want to help.
I'll go look after the injured. I rang the Weatherstormers and asked them to lend us a hand, too. Don't worry about me. You just do what you gotta do.
Agnes didn't even know how to fight. He was a spirit healer, a caretaker of children.
Endrin doesn't show anyone mercy, and we won't either.
Keep an eye out. We may have pushed them back, but who knows what they're capable of. Rodko's counting on us.
It's been nearly as long since anyone called me that.
Your cairn needs you, and the wild has need of your protection. The Eater of Souls is fighting with all his might to take control of it. And he is winning. The corruption takes many forms. But the effects are always the same. You must help us fight back.
I'm not worthy to be your protector, Ethan. I've given into my rage. To the worm. I'm nothing but a danger to the spirits of Gaia.
So you claim. But even now, you prepare to destroy the worm's forces slithering beneath the Earth's surface. You may think that you are fighting for your own interests, but it is still Gaia you serve. To fight your battles, you will need power. Power can provide by helping you develop your warrior gifts.
Thank you, Ifen.
You may find lost spirits during your travels. Return them to me, and I will be able to strengthen your natural abilities. One last request before you depart. Many of your kin fell in combat. I would ask you to bury them. You will find their bodies both inside and around the cairn. Your penumbra vision will show you the way. Soothe their souls and send them to me, so that they may travel to the wild without being captured by the worm.
I will if I can. But my priority is Endrin's training center.
Weaken the forces of the worm there, but never forget your brothers and sisters. Gaia needs you.
Welcome. If you're looking to sign up, you have to talk to the instructor. Head over to that building in the courtyard.
If you're selected for our sniper training program, you'll be given one of these. High-precision rifles with computer-assisted sights. The laser will lock to the target, and the rifle will adjust your aim automatically. All Endrin snipers are equipped with helmets that interface with this system. That means
you're tough
your
enough,
rifle will
you might just
you
get yourself assigned to the assault regiment,
human error.
Which means you get to use one of these babies. State-of-the-art pump-action rifle with a holographic sight. And that's not all. Everyone in the assault regiment is fully equipped with highly protective armor plate.
Caught one of Endrin's new ads on TV last night. They've even got a brand new slogan. Greener action serving the biosphere.
Damn. There's nothing they won't greenwash, huh?
Tell me about it. Couldn't be further away from their actual
home. I'm here to be recruited.
You? How'd you make it through the physical without breaking a hip? All right, Gramps. Let me just find you on the list here.
The name's Mitchell.
No Mitchell on my list. I'm warning you now, we don't take kindly to recruits who fuck around. So, what's your story?
I'm fresh out of prison. 5 years. Heard Endrin could give me a new start.
Yeah, I could smell it on you. People like you are the fucking scum of the earth, you know that? If it were up to me, all you'd get is a bullet in the head. But Endrin's looking to fill its ranks, so we've got to take whatever we can get. Now let's get down to business. Ready for the interview?
What is this interview bullshit? What fucking Endrin shrink needed to justify their paycheck this month? Just give me a gun and tell me who to shoot.
Slow down, cowboy. What
makes you think you can just show up and demand a badge and a gun without telling us who you are or where you came from?
I know what I'm
doing. You know what, old man? I'm gonna give you a chance. You've got a 1 week probationary period, but if you fuck up, your ass is mine. Welcome to Andrin's training program. Head over to the waiting room. Someone will come get you new recruits in a few minutes.
Understood.
Wait here. Our training center is in the middle of an old mine. One of our officers should come by to escort you soon.
What was that?
Loose wolf on the premises!
Shit! We've got...
Intruder. Looks like we're finally getting some action.
I'm in the mine.
The propane tank's at the center of the site. There should be a service door that leads there.
Major Grainer's offering a bonus for anyone who brings back one of their leader's heads.
Damn. Cross your fingers we're gonna be part of the team for the next attack.
I'm gonna take a look.
Hostile inside! We're this way!
Thank you.
hardened killer. Training is over. You'll be outfitted with the best equipment the money can buy.
Anybody there?
Yeah, you'll be given a checkup by our medical staff. During this comprehensive checkup, you'll be treated with a serum to serve at the end of the week. The serum will hide your reflexes and reduce your pain tolerance.
Huh?
Put it down!
I see the tank.
You're going to have to cut through the medical sector to get there.
They're injecting something into their recruits.
How long will it be before our latest batch of recruits is trained?
2 months for most of them. Less for the ones who react well to the serum.
Excellent. I'll communicate that to Major Grainer when she returns.
What the hell?
Someone over there?
Huh?
Trespass!
Shit! We've been breached!
Someone's gonna eat us all!
So the injections have something to do with the worm.
We think so, but we can't prove it yet. That's one of the things Ava and Adana are investigating.
There's silver here. Lots of it. The smell's overwhelming.
You must be in their armory. The propane tank's downstairs from you.
I made it to the propane tank, but there's a soldier guarding it. He's more monster than man, though. Just muscles stacked on muscles.
One of their elite soldiers. One way or another, you're gonna have to deal with him.
Security's detected an intruder. He's not going anywhere now that we've got the site locked down. Stay on your guard. Put a bullet in him. Thank you.
Search the warehouse. If you find the intruder, don't try to play hero. Give the alert immediately.
Somehow?
Intruders!
Whoa! Backup needed in this.
Stay on your guard. Make him hurt. Stay on your guard.
Guns up.
Ow.
Latest on the program.
The flamethrower exos have just cleared testing. Just got the green light for their deployment.
Good. Keep it up.
Thank you.
I'm almost at the control room.
Steel yourself. Cutting the ventilation won't go unnoticed.
Ventilation system's down.
Your path is clear. Good news. Ava's just arrived back at the cairn. Your daughter with her.
Hedonna.